field, and then you'll come out of the infield for single car qualifying. California restart. And I'll let Dan take it from here for the NARC stuff.
Guys rushing me to go get my car money.
Thank you.
little bit. Yeah.
Friday night. Just give yourself a hand. That's awesome. All right, what we're going to do is put some faces to these cars that you've been seeing out here. And so we're going to interview. All right, I expect one of the loudest cheers of all. person.
Thank you.
Mexico Green this time by 6th place last night, Dominic Selzy, and 3rd. And the feature last night, Tanner Holmes. California Oregon.
Thank you. California, that is Corey Day. Dominic Selzy, the 41, off of the racetrack and stopped towards and transport. That's 4 days. Kyle Larson, Bud Kading, Mitchell Jacinto, Willie Croft, and Trey Starch are the other winners. And after that list, 9 different drivers to win with the fastest 4 days in motorsports, Corey Day. Dominic Selzy develops. As it'll be Corey Day and Tyler Thompson entering the Lifeline USA start zone, California and Oregon. Austin Cox has won once. Colby Copeland has won once. Hey, Douglas County Dirt Track, you know what time it is? Of course you do. It's that time of the night for that storied sprint car tradition. As we go four wide for you, this is your main event of the night, the NART 14 Sprint Car Series, round number two of the 2023 Festus Four Days in Motorsports. This is your feature of the evening. Douglas County Dirt Track. Give it up! Okay, race fans, Corey Day with a dominating performance on there last night. He held on to win tonight. He took no prisoners. I think he pretty much lapped up to about seventh place or so. Let's get a hat on him. Give it up for Corey Day. He's the hottest driver on the left coast right now. Fantastic, man. You just said took no prisoners. You were on fire. Describe it.
Yeah, I don't know. That one went green checkered just like the one did last night. When it does that, you kind of lose your sense of where the fast line is on the track and what people behind you are doing. So you kind of just got to run away and hide and lap traffic as good as you can. So. Hats off to Shane, man. He was in the hospital this morning. He got some infection in his face, but he's here and he toughed it out, and we won. So big hats off to him. Got to give a huge thanks to Preston. Once again, HP90 can't be here, but he'll be here next week. My mom and dad, Stephen, Mason, Carson, Lindsay, Myers Constructors, 4-6 Construction, Phil Durst, Factory Kane, All Star Performance, Autry Plumbing. Sanders Engineering, everyone on 14 this year that believes in me and lets me go racing.
There was about 10 laps to go. You you probably hit the wall between turn 3 and 4 there.
Yeah, so it was kind of getting like to Larry. It was getting a little ramped up on the wall, and I was running in there pretty easy, too easy, and got tied on a couple times, and then got tied on it and smoked the wall last lap in 1 and 2. So glad we hold together. Lap cars were definitely tricky, it was rubber down on the bottom, so I didn't know if I'd be able to get around them on the top, and I followed for 3 laps too long. I almost felt like, and I felt like it was time to do something. So glad that decision stuck.
But you and Dominic Selsey almost got together coming out of turn 4.
Yeah, I got tight there and tried to peel off of it. And he was around the bottom, and we almost met there, but. Once again, just huge thanks to everyone that believes in me and lets me go racing. And also, thank you to all you fans for coming out on Friday night. Thank you for spending your hard-earned money to come watch us race.
There you go, ladies and gentlemen. Give it up for tonight's feature event winner, Douglas County Dirt Track. Justin Sanders, you were a working man there. I was watching you specifically. You were trying to buy. You moved up to the top. You found something, but couldn't quite make a stick.
I don't know, I was just really inconsistent and would hit it good one time and then, either slide to it or plug it into it too hard. I just couldn't get the right, kind of the right mesh of the car and where I needed to enter, and I don't know, we just weren't that great. We were okay, I don't know if it got tough to pass at the end. I mean, I was having a hard time getting my lap cars and just, before he sent those zip codes. So, we'll just keep working on it. Definitely better than last night, kind of all throughout the night, so, try to make it better, try to make more changes, and just try to fix some of my driving a little bit.
And you got a few people to thank.
Oh yeah, always Demo Mitry, Hunter, Wayne Pretty's out here helping us. Got to thank them, my fiance Brooke, Farmers Brewing Company, Mitry Construction Equipment Sales, North County Plastering, Shark Racing Engines, High Performance Lubricants, FK Rodden's, Walker Performance Filtration, Smith Tide, TI-64, just everybody that helps us out, Roadside Service. I think I got them all.
There you go. Well, congratulations on the second place finish.